Hello, beautiful people. So guess what? I surprised my sister for her 40th birthday. Stay tuned to see what we did.
Happy birthday to you, Venessa, my daughter. May God bless you. May God continue to keep you and guide you along the way. Happy birthday. Love you.
Hey, Mommy. Welcome back to my mom from the hotel. Today was her birthday, and I decided to make her feel better and make her feel nice and do my homework. And I'll make her love me.
Goodbye,
beautiful people.
You know, you're my gospel music twin, so I just want to tell you happy birthday. You know, we're here for you to make you feel good. You know, enjoy. You know, we got the the nice exquisite table, you know, setting everything good, but God bless you and love you, and you know, happy birthday.
Happy birthday, V. Don't forget, let's eat together.
Happy birthday, V. Hey.
Okay, I just want to say hi to Miss Ahi on her 40th birthday. And I'm hoping that she lives to see many more with the God's blessing. I hope that this 40th birthday will, you know, determine the way she'll look at life on a different level. And I pray that the blessing of God will continually follow us and give her strength and courage to go on. Happy birthday, Miss Venessa.
Here today to celebrate Venessa, my sister's 40th birthday. Who knew 40 looks so good? We just want to bless you with a few gifts. It's not a lot, but it's a token of our love as a family. And we're in here, we're all family, okay? Yes, we are all family, okay?
To have eyes that see the best in people, a heart that forgives the worst, a mind that forgets the bad, and a soul that never loses faith in God.
Oh, that's beautiful.
Yes. Yes.
Go ahead and hit the dance floor. We're gonna transition to music. We're about to hit the electric slide. The cha-cha slide. Cupid shuffle, you name it. We got to do it. All right? Lovely, beautiful people, let's do it.